Praise the Lord. My name is Mary. God win all for me. He has been winning for me from Ikola Odusi. I'm here to glorify God and appreciate him and thank him for his divine provision, everything, healing for me. Because I don't know where to start from, but I don't want to drag it too. The Lord has been there for me. He's so good for me that he never allowed me to spend. Now, if you ask me how much are they selling Panadol, I don't know. Because the Lord has been there for me on this OPA. So like three to 4 months ago, I was feeling pain on one side of my body. I don't know what caused it. So I was just saying, Lord, you say my body is your temple. No sickness can be on my body. I don't know what it is. I'm just feeling the pain. So I use Omiye to rub it. So now in the revelation, I saw that they brought that place out and they were performing something on it. And behold, that was the end of the pains. Physically, God has been there for me. Not one operation I've been seeing in the spirit. Several times he has been doing for me. I'm here to glorify him and say, thank you, Jesus, Dr. Jesus.
Amen. Ami Odato, amen. Ami pe mo leri, amen. Awon mama dupe l'Olorun fun itula sinu aye won wi pe Olorun wa fun awon ni gbogbo ona pe awon ni irora kan ni egbe ara won kan awon si lomi iye si leyin omi ya awon ra won ninu ala pe Olorun o yobe sita o si se abe nibe leyin se abe yi irora yi si fo lo loruko Jesu aye oni firora kan wa.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Ama igbala e ba mi ki hallelujah. Idi je oruko mi ni Rachel Elebute lati Fashoro Ipajanbi. Mo dupe fun Olorun. Olorun alagbara. Ijejo ni ojo akoko ti ma koko wa si inu isin yi. Mi ti wa biri. Mo wa yin Olorun logo. Lowuro yi ise agbara t'Olorun se ninu aye mi tori omi e mo gbe lo le ni last week nigba ti won ti e teyan kan ti e jeri wi pe nigba to n se yanu ninu aye eto hun o tun se yanu ninu aye aja monito omi to se yanu ninu aye aja yi o n lati se yanu ninu aye mi na so mo wa gbe omi e lo sile ese yi o ti n yo mi lenu igba mi ran o ma wu bayi lati ah osu ko o odun ni o ti fe to ti o ba ti to 8 to o ti pe sa bi o ba ti to 8 years papa ti ju be lo ehn so oju orun ni kini ye ti sele si mi njo yen lohun teyan kan fi egba na mi lese mi ti e ka kun sugbon later ni mo ri bi pe o bere si yo mi lenu lese yen ati rin adi jangban gba mi to ba mu mi bayi ti ba joko ati dide adi ogun sugbon ni igba ti mo bere si mu omi mo mu ni mi ti e ti fi we rara mo si mu ni mo wa dupe f'Olorun fun ise agbara to se ese na ti fa bayi orokun yi ni o ti fa mo ni l'Olorun logo lopolopo fun ise agbara to se fun mi nbe tori ni ana papa mo tun rin mo tun lo si somolu mo rin lati somolu ye wa si mu sin kin ti e tun le ri ise agbara yi lotun mo rin o mo ni Olorun logo mo dupe f'Olorun ko ro mi rara ko ti e si mi ti e ni feeling ni e lara lẹyìn tí mo tún dé papa mo tún rìn kiri mo tún lọ ra nǹkan so ẹ bá mi yin Ọlọ́run lógo.
Ẹ pàtó fún Jésù náà yẹ màmá wa. Amen. Màmá sọ pé testimony ajá pé omi ń ṣèyanu náà ayé ajá ó ṣe ti kí wọn ó ṣe ti wọn ṣó ti ṣe tiẹ. Àmọ́ Mr. Bishop God for God did in her life that for 8 years she has this pain on her leg after she received a beating from the dream on the same leg, and for 8 years she has suffered pains, swellings, and so on. But last week was her first time here, and she now put faith into the water and she used the water. After the usage of the water, she could trek far distant, and you can see her marching in the front. You shall march to glory in Jesus' name.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Oruko mi ni Sister Julius lati Baruwa. Mo duro siwaju awon omo Olorun alaye lati jeri si agbara Olorun ati wa laye Olorun lori oke yi bi a ile je alejo mo fe ke mo wi pe ni toto Olorun wa lori oke yi ni ojo Sunday
ministration kan sele ojo Sunday ministration yen ni agbara gan Olorun so fun awa onile bi pe a open up pe ka open up po nkan to fe se lojo Sunday yen ko lagbara o wa pe awon alejo jade gba awon first time kan jade Olorun wa minister si won individually but mo invite yen kan lojo yen lojo Sunday yen ninu awon kan to Olorun minister chi ministration fe ni yen only within 21 days ipo won ma ya lenu jumo mo fe so fe yen mo na like pe Olorun wa loroke ni to to o iwo to ba nja lejo leni ma je ki iye ko siye meji o iwo to ba de je onile to ba tin bo tete ma mo pe to tolorun wa within 24 hours ni ojo yen eni yen oko e ti kuro nile lati 3 years ko mo bi to ko wa ko de nguru oko but ni before last Sunday yen ki ale ojo yen to de ni ale yen to su oko e de pe wi pe ohun fe ri o wa bere si juwe bi to wa fun nkan to wa ya mi lenu ni wi pe lati ojo yen titi di aro yi ben oko yen bere si ni pe eni ti o pe fun 3 years ti ko ti eri ko mo bi to wa ko dede ku onle o bere si ni bebe pe ko jo yi pe bi to n wa laaro yi bayi o ti lo ba oko e iyen ni kokon ninu meditation yen won so fun pe ko fi gbogbo aye e fo Olorun ngba to di ana o wa so fun mi pe ohun ti fi gbogbo aye ohun fo Olorun bayi yi pe ohun gbo ohun se n pada lo yen pe ati ohun ati Olorun lo ma sin praise the Lord
amen so le se ti e mo ro pe ni ka so ko ti se temi yo si se la se pe mommy is appreciating God for God in the life of the person she invited on Sunday. God called the visitors out to prove his power in their life and God ministered to them differently, and one of the person and the person she invited was one of those that were called out, and this person has lost the husband for 3 years. He has lost contact about the husband, no phone call, no messages. But it was in the evening of the same Sunday, after her father ministered to her to give her life to Jesus, and also that in 21 days, she should be expecting something spectacular from the Lord. Within a day, one out of the 21, God starts something in her life. The husband located her with the phone, and the husband even directed her to come and start begging. More than this, God will do in your life in Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. O come in, you are to sing bens and latico. Mo ko fe dupe lowo Olorun ni ori ise mi pelu pelu gbogbo ise ti ma n se ise eti omi ni sugbon mo bi ti ma tin sise aja ni mo wa ni problem pelu Olorun mo ni le nbe eje to ma n gba lowo mi lodun o ti poju sugbon mo ni bi half a plot ni ko odun ti o ye pe ti temi ni ti ma n lu ti o ye pe ti omi wa ko gbogbo ise mi lo sibe ma mo ko ise mi lo sibe ise akoko ti ma se nbe o ti be lati osu to lo patapari ise yen a wa ti so mi ni last week Saturday but that is so mi last week Saturday gbogbo won to wa community yen ni kini yo ni sise nbi bi pon ma ti pa ni ni wo o si problem agbede bi ta ti fe fi sise to ba sise di a stop to ba sise di a stop mo wa si lojo Sunday gba ta se tan mo gbadun an bi pe to ba je pe looto Olorun mele wa tutun aye mi ko lori treasure in fe make history ninu ilu yen sugbon mo dupe lowo Olorun lojo Tuesday bo se gbadun ani bi as the workers meeting mi na wa le mi on lo site mo sha wa nle titi dago mijila pa to mo sha ko nbe gba ti mo ko nbe mo wa pada si site mo wa gbo mi alayo dani mo dupe lowo Olorun leni pe mo fo mi alayo sinu dreja yen won ti pe mi la ro yin sin o tin pump yen pe soke praise the Lord
amen on gbogbo ti o sise ninu aye wa ninu ile wa lato ni lo ko bere si ni sise ayo as brothers have shitting God for God in his life that he has problem with the landowner so called with a particular place he does his work, but he now relocated to his particular town in Ikorodu, and the Ikorodu people now promised him that anything he does on that land will never work for him, and truly it almost happened. But on Sunday he came here and he prayed to our God on this mountain, and through the use of the prayer water, everything he has done on that land make history, and that history will never stop in Jesus' name, and everything worked perfectly for him. So shall it be your portion today in Jesus' name.
Okay. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. Oruko mi ni Mrs. Oladipupo lati Abeson. Idi ijeri mi ni wakati owo ni pe mo tin wa bi o ki se pe mo sese de o mo tin wa nbi ti pe sugbon mo dupe pe Olorun o ba mi pade ni ale anu. Ese yi mo ti fi subu lati 2012 to je pe to ba ya a lo to ba ya awa so o wa wu to the extent pe mi o le sokale lati oke ni gbogbo ana yen
gba to ma fi di ni nkan bi 10 pains yen wa po gbogbo egungun eyin mi bayi o wa n gbona fo bi gba to ye pe yan wa ninu oven so mi wa mo ti ma se mo mo kon de rora dide mo rora mu omi alayo kan ni ba rora wo bathroom ni ba ni jesu oluwa olorun anu iwo lo ba to ni mi o mo wa mu mo wa tu sori gbogbo ara mi wa n yoruku gbogbo eyin wa mo wa sa n da si titi de ibi ese mo pada sugbon gba ti ma fi sun that was around 2 gba ti ma fi taji ni 4 mo kon dide ni farm mo de lo mo lo si toilet mo pada de ko si nkankan mo wa n wo mo wa n wo mo wa n wo
e pato fun jesus na ye mama wa
Jesus so e ba mi so pe jesus o se
ama sumo amen loruko jesus emi na je rirere dari so do mi na our mommy said God for God did in his life in her life that yesterday she has this a fraction on her leg for good 3 years since 2012 but yesterday he has severe pain and swelling on it which deny her to sleep but when she used the prayer water for 2 hours after 2 hours she fall asleep by the time she woke up all the pains and swelling disappeared
mo fi ope fun oluwa ni aro yi nitori ti o seun nitori ti anu re duro lai lai oruko mi ni akinto esolu yinka e ma le gbe kini si bonu amen ni ose to koja mo fe ririn ajoko so ya jo ye ki ti lo lati ojo but mo kan sa yin ye sugbon pa to wa di aro ojo thursday to koja yen mo sa wa ri wi pe mi o ni alafia mo ara nro fun mi wi pe irin ajo ti mo fe lo yi pe buburu kan sa ma sele mo wa pe iru ki lele yi so leyin ta gbadura aro tan olorun sa fun mi ni ito ni wi pe ki n to lo si irin ajo ye ki n ji lo ni pe ki n wa si program bi so gba ti mo sa denu program mo tun ri pe kini yen tun wa pe o sa tun disturb mi pe irin ajo to fe lo yi o wahala ma sele o to ba lo o possible ko ma pada o ki wa lele a mi o ti experience iru ko bayi ri mo sa wa so fun ore mi pastor adeniran mo ni nkan ti mo n pass through ni pe bi bi ya se wa no service come and pray for me mo ni ti ma de ti pari mo ni ma ri baba won ni yes mo gboro ri baba so gba ta sa pari mo sa so fun baba mo ni baba mo ni mo fe lo si irin ajo iru kan to de sele si mi o ti ri iru e ri mo ri pe mi o ni alafia yi pe emi yen sa so fun mi pe nkan kan sa ma sele so ba sa se pari baba so fun mi pe ko si problem 6 ba se so fun be no mi dun pe sam ti mo mo dada ni leyin gba yen baba gbadura fun mi igba ti mo kuro nbi ta de baga kuro ni baga ni ko bi 12 aba bo sinu go slow yen lati ago meji labo ibi ti isele ti mo fe so yi osan ibi ti isele ti mo fe so yi ti sele ago marun gangan ni adebe a se tun wa ni ati debadan lati ago meji labo gospel yen sapo gan so oni moto oni driver wa o joko ni waju enikan joko leyin awon meta joko leyin jeep yen so ba se wa nlo aba ba won olopa highway loju ona awon olopa yen won ti na won ti wa pe ka duro driver yen o fe duro boya tori pe ati pe lona so bo se fe ma lo bayi kan sa duro ni waju e o wa se gba pe o fe duro bo se ti amole pe o fe duro bayi bo se tun te ina mole niyan lati eyin awon ta wa leyin a ka gbo shoot them kill all of them e pa ba se gbo be yen immediately awon olopa yen bi mejo won tin ko ki bon won mo wa wo bi mo se wo eyin ba mo wa wo pe ki lo fe sele yi mi o e mo pe iru akoko yen eyan ni le so kankan mi o le pe jesus mi le se kankan mo sa n wo eyin bayi sugbon oro olorun to kan wa si okan mi nigba ni pe yo pa mo ni alafia pipe okan ni ti o simile obirin ti o joko ni waju ohun lo wa lo steering man yen lowo ipe o gbo to so pe come shoot ni so oga won to eni to joko pata iyen wa ninu moto ilox van yen iyen lo wa sare jade pe don't shoot o wa ni ko gbe moto lati fi le wa so ibi to ti gbe moto lati le abe yen ni okunrin yen ti duro so mo n dupe lowo olorun olorun ti o je ki imo ota o se a to duro ninu moto to je oga won boya ti o ba tete jade boya ti o ba tete jade boya nkan ta awon yen fe se won ba se sugbon mo dupe lowo olorun nitori pe anu re duro titi lai nitori pe ohun ni olorun awon olorun tori pe ileri re fun wa lori mo dupe l'olorun pe mo de gboran pe olorun so pe ki n wa si bi ni ose to koja yen toro yen ki n ti ji ati ki baba so fun mi pe ki n ka Psalm 136 nto bi on to wa nbe na ni pe e fi ope fo Oluwa nitori ti o se nitori ti anu re duro lai lai mo dupe pe anu olorun duro lai lai lori mi so leyin gba yen asa ku ninu journey yen so igba ta wa n lo igba ta ba fi de Ibadan ile ti su ibi ti mo n lo ki n to de be o ku bi wakati kan ti ma de be yen ko si motu mo so mo wa first lati wo okada won ti gbe enikan tele ko si motu mo lati lo sibe ko de sibi ti ma su mo sa pe ma lo sibe so okada ti mo wo ba se bere irin ajo e ba lojo ba tun bere so asa lo irin ajo e de ma tun bi irin ajo wakati kan mo sa so fo okada yen mo ni ma sare olokada yen sa wo pe ko hun lo ko hun de tun pada ibi ti a tin lo la ba tun lo ja sinu koto ba se ja sinu koto eni to gun okada ati eni ti won gbe mo sa ri pe gba tawon yen ton dide phone temi awon phone ti mo ko lowo gbogbo phone yen lo scatter emi na subu bon ti mo wa kesi ni pe olokada ati eni ton gbe gbogbo won fara pa yan yan na igba te ma dide mo ri pe phone mi nikan ni eyo kan ninu eni ko se mi fara pa aso won ti ya mo sa dupe lowo olorun pe ngba to ma tu ago mewa mo dele layo aro ojo keji ago mewa mo ti pada seko so mo dupe lowo olorun fun ti olorun se boya bi anu olorun o ba duro lori mi boya oto nikan ta ba ma so laaro e ba mi ke hallelujah
amen. Who has a vanity? Our daddy is thankful for what God did in his life, that God saved him from a car accident. Even when he had this dreadful and bad feeling towards the journey, but he came here during the morning on Thursday morning that I ought to have embarked on the journey, and through the directive of our Father in the Lord and the prayer in the program, as I saw him through the journey, is God saved him from the police shooting and also save him from Okada accident. More than this, God shall do in our life in Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord. Oruko mi ni Mrs. Dio Odusaga lati Maji Agbe. Mo dupe lowo Olorun fun ti Olorun se ninu aye mi. Mo ri pe lati bi nkan bi osu kan, mo sa ma siki sa, mama siki, oni ori ola ese, gbogbo sa ma se mi. Tikiri ba ti bere, nibi eyin ese mi lo ma ti bere. Awa mu mi leyin orun bayi mi ni le yi orun pada bayi mi ni le yi orun mi ma Steve ki lo de mo sha try be mo dem pray mo pray titi mo sha dupe lowo Olorun pe Olorun ba mi se ogun yen pelu mi alayo iyen lo be ngba to di next last week I was si workers meet which is Tuesday to koja ba se ku ni workers meet ta dele be ni granddaughter mi ba pe mi o kokko pe ye pe ewo school ti daru o kini kan ti sele o kilo wa sele gbo nkan to wi dada baba sawa tun wa tun pe gba ta ma tun pe lo ba so wi pe awon mo court pe won ti da gbogbo school pe won bere si ni pa awon eyan o ni loju un bayi won pa eyan meji o ni lohun ba bere si ni sare ohun bere si ni sare titi to fi lo si church MFM ibe lo sa lo fori pamo si at the end of the day won ni lati Sunday to koja ba se ngbawe nbi lawon na ngbawe lohun mo dupe lowo Olorun pe Olorun ori oke yi o je ri are tori before this thing daddy ti so vision yen fun gba to wa sile ipe ko ma gbadura o ko gbadura gidigidi concern school won mo dupe lowo Olorun Olorun ti o ja loju ekun oba ti o ja lereke o se to ja gboku omo ka wa mole mo yin Olorun logo e se
amen. Our mom is actually go over 21. He actually got over healing of her body, that she has this pain, severe pain from the back heel to the spinal cord. But through the use of the prayer water, God delayed her. And secondly, God also saved a grandchild of cultism attack in the school.
Praise ye the Lord. Oruko mi ni Sister Janice lati ilu Ayobo. Mo gbe Olorun alaye ga. Loni won ni ma lo bi kan ni school. Amo ni mi le lo later mo wa ro ba won not mo la go melo won ni bi ago mesan si mewa mo na opportunity ni fun mi lati wa sinu program le ni so mo yin Olorun fun yen ekeji ni pe arabirin kan ni adugbo wa o ma n wa bi le kokan winners lo nlo o fe bimo won ba pe mi mommy ya destiny fe bimo mo ni ki won lo se ko lo si hospital won ni wahala wa o mo ba so fun daddy wa won lo ma wa ri wa nle so are ti ari loko ba de oko san sunkun pe o mo nkan to nle se a sha pray pe loko yen mo wa gbe omi iye mo gbe bi about 4 or 5 mo gbe foko mo ni to ba ti de koni ko mu ko de fi ra ikun e mo lo ti pe to ti wa si bi bayi so ki sa ma forogun o wa si bi bayi ni Thursday o de lanfani lati ri mommy wa ninu oluwa won pray pelu emi sha lo igba to di Friday won ba pe mi pe o ti bimo so mo gbe oruko Olorun alaye ga nitori pon jeri ara re lori oke yi gbogbo soro teni kankan gbe wa loni mo mo pe ko ni ba wa lo le mo praise the Lord
amen. I want me to thank God for 2 things. 1, I appreciate God for God granting us the privilege to be in today's program, and secondly, for the safe delivery of a neighbor that has complication, but through the prayer on this mountain from our Father and the Lord, the pastor, and also the use of the prayer water, God delivered the sister safely.
Praise the Lord, church. I'm here to testify.
Your name and place.
Okay. My name is Mom of Faith, and I reside in Akwa. I'm here to testify to the glory of God on behalf of my mother. She said she made a vow here that if God can successfully give me a schooling without trouble and with good success, that I'll be here myself to glorify the name of the Lord. Praise the Lord. Well, school was not too easy at all. God saved me from fatal accident around 2010. God saved me from rape. God saved me from several robbery attacks. God saved me even from sickness and from the lust that was filled in school. But I thank God that sometimes I want to go astray and sometimes God will pull me back. But at the end of the day, to the glory of God, I am successful. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Won dupe l'Olorun fun ore to lo a se na aye won nipasẹ eje ti mama won je pe to lo ba le sanu omo obirin mi o to sa asere ni lewe won dupe pe Oluwa fun won ni aserere Oluwa si gba won lowo gbogbo awon ifipa bani sun o le accident ati ke to ka le ka ku ninu lewe Olorun gba won o si fun won ni aserere loruko Jesu awon mo ayo ma la aserere amen. Won dupe l'Olorun pe Oluwa a so omo obirin won kale lowuro yi it will be more ye, to be more obirin lanti lanti. This part of Jesu to dara. Amen. The writer is appreciating God for what God did in the life of the daughter that delivered safely this morning, a bouncing baby girl. More than this, God shall do for our pregnant ones in Jesus' name. Follow to she olore, mo mo ko leri, o kan joko sibe yen ni o n dupe telu okan. O dide wi pe mo je lope, mo je baba lope o. Nigba ti moro ise iyanu baba laye mi mori wipe mo je Jesu mi lo perepete. Draw I stand, O Lord,
ti o koja yi mo lo si igboro nigba ti mo n bo mo ti de gida o ku die kin de ile bi mo se fe so da ni bi me gida yi pe kin koja si bi ti mo ti ma lo gbe okada bi si mo nlo mo ri wi pe okada kan nbo ni okan mi fun rara bi okada yi wi pe okada yi nbo ki se pe boya mi o ri rara ṣugbọn ti okada ye to fi di odo mi tan mi o mo igba ye ohun ti olorun se ti o ya mi lenu ni wi pe bi okada yi se nbo moto bi ti won ti ma nkero lafenwa okada yi koko seri mo moto ye ti o ba seri mo moto ye o ma run mi bayi ni bi o se seri moto ye bayi o ko so ma sort bo se so ma sort be okada ye run won fa olokada ye yo ni abe kini ni nigba ti won ma yi ara iwa won kini ti won ma mu orisirisi kini ye ni won fa yo ni apo e pe o ti mu kini yo ko mo bi so wa mo dupe tori wi pe olorun fi anu han o fi anu da mi praise the lord
Amen.
Amen.
You may not see it as a relevant testimony.
Hey,
don't
know the number of members that are riding Okada every day.
Pardon? Amy Gunfra, I mean it on Sunday.
I myself on Sunday. That the driver did not come on time. I have ministration somewhere else.
I have no excuse how to be there because it's I have to cope to my promise because I promised and I have to be there. When my yoga who is assisting me delay, what happened? I have to take order, wada. I'm going to at this stage, you can hold up at the end. I'm going to at this stage, you can turn on clear. If you're not married, you're not sure. 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 Yes, loruko Jesu e mo ta oni sele lori
amen
our mommy just said that God saved her from Okada accident a drunk Okada man God saved her from that accident
oruko mi ni afolasade oluwa setan lati ikolambi mo dupe lowo olorun to ni ojo tuesday gba ti baby mi to de lati school ni role lo wa sese so fun pe mommy I did not want to tell you pe when I was coming back from school Okada fall me down won abi okada for you down o wa se fi be o boye koko de ni give me prayer water mo ani ko lo mu omi ko mu so pa later lo se wa so fun pe okada for me down so mo dupe lowo olorun pe ibe yen kon ra bo die ni mo wa se o mo gbe olorun ga pe mi o ri wahala
amen our mommy is also appreciating God over okada accident over the child that God saved the child from okada accident also
praise the lord oruko mi ni arabirin afolabi mo gbe ni candles praise the lord olorun seun la fun mi omo mi akoko o seek for admission for complete 7 years kolorun to give ni admission elekeji mo wa gba adura oru aba mi tun ba ogun esu mi lori eleyi o immediately to mo yen seek for admission olorun grant e ni admission yen apart from that o dabi pe owo ile iwe o ma le koko mo wa ba baba ni ki sa ma gba adura mo de gba adura olorun de se yanu omo na ti sanwo ile iwe bayi praise the lord
amen mommy so happy God over a child that has a delay admission but concerning the sibling of the brother he also prayed also but God answered speedily and also God paid the school fees
praise the lord my name is Sarah Okewole from Ipaja mo dupe lowo Olorun fun iyanu nla to Olorun se ko Olorun de dariji mi tori pe mi o je ri akoko praise the lord akoko no that was about 4 weeks ago almost a month now mo dupe lodo Olorun pe mo gbe okada ba de se bo there was a portal so okada fe avoid it bo se lo gba ona ti o ye ko gba niyan bi tipa kan se nbo we face to face with the tipa ko de mo bi to ma gba bo se gori covert niyan mo de dupe pe Olorun yo mi kuro ni ko jakin kuku ojiji praise the lord secondly mo tun wa dupe pe on your this right breast. What man the woman call me and there's been a lump in it and I know what it means. Actually, I knew I had that cancer of the breast. But along Nino and Nure, oh feel clear to Jackie no coco. That this thing happened 2 years, 2 weeks ago. Mother Dubai be along fear no bami line no cobo. Praise the Lord.
Among Miss Abishetin God also again, God save her from a car accident facing a tipper, you know what that means. And secondly, God healed her of cancer, breast cancer.
Praise the Lord. Oruko mi ni Elizabeth Ajibola, mo ngbe ni command. Mo dupe lowo Olorun latigba ti baba wa ti ku. O duro ti mi, ko fi mi sile, ko je ri idamu lori omo lori aye mi na. O tun pese fun mi lati je lati mu, o pese fun mi. Ope mi akoko, ni ijo kan ope mi ekeji. Ni ijo kan mo kan lo nibi ajasa nibi oja mo fe ra nkan loja egbe kan ni mo wa o bi moto ka na to se yo si mi ni ojiji ko si si bi teyan fe sa si lojiji okan nibi legbe kan lo wa face mi lo de sare bo mo kan duro bayi ni mi ti e mo bi tin ya si sugbon olorun kan da moto na duro mo dupe lowo olorun ni o ti to odun kan ti nkan na to le si mi leyin ko kekere bayi ni o le kankankan to ma mi obirin ba wa ni kini o mu mi be ma ni mi mo ko si dun mi sugbon ninu osu ta n bi pe ki eje Jesu o se iwenu mo ko se iwenu ma aye wa ko se iwenu ma eje wa mo wa n pe eje Jesu pe ko se iwenu ma eje mi bi kini wa se to bi to wa wu to wa n dun mi sugbon mo dupe lowo Olorun o tu gan ni be ni mo ni alaafia mo dupe lowo Olorun.
Amen. I want Miss Abishetin God, after the demise of her husband, God has been faithful to her, God has been providing for her need, and God has kept the children alive. And secondly, it's also Abishetin God she also Abishetin God that God saved her from a car accident also, and also he has a mark on her back that she never knew what has been affecting her for a year. But to God be the glory, during the period when we are asking for the blood of Jesus washed away the man.
Praise the Lord. Oruko mi ni Juliana Daramola. Mo wa lati Odo Adamu. Mo gbe Olorun ga fun awon ise agbara. T'Olorun se nu aye mi lori oke yi. Ile ti mu ti mo gbe. Ta ma gbadura, won ma ni awon emi. Sa le fojuri o ma gbele. Pe kini a fi pile ile si awon aye ti ba fi pile ile injo kan to bo pe baba tori ti ma wole yen a da ko bi amu fe ya were ke sa yade nbe tin ba wa nbi mo le gbadura dada bo tin ba dele mi o le gbadura so mo pe baba ni cho yen won respond so mo dupe lowo Olorun pe Olorun we ile mi mo o we aye mi papa o we mi mo awon ti mi se won ko wa lori mi papa mo ri o wa agbara Olorun cha ogbo e sonu o fun mi ni alaafia. Praise the Lord.
Amen. I want Miss Abishetin God that he had a house that she built by themselves, but anytime he wants to enter into this house, she finds out that she wants to turn insane and she finds strange things happening to her. But to God be the glory, through the prayer on this mountain, God deliver her and deliver the house.
Praise the Lord. Oruko mi ni Mrs. Ola Osebe, omo wa lati Aburu. Mo dupe lowo Olorun lori oke yi. Tori pe asiri okukun ko bo lori aye mi gbon papa ise etu sile to nlo lowo lowo bayi mo dupe pe ninu aye mi Olorun tun mi sile o tu awon omo mi sile o tu oko mi sile diyan Olorun mi logo.
Amen. Our mommy says, I say God for God did in her life, that God did not allow the secret of devil and sin to be covered in her life, and also God deliver her during this a period of deliverance.
Praise the Lord. My name is Emmy Oyebanji from Iyanakwaja. Thank you very much for your victory during the era. Because I said, I'm going to be total victory. I really thank God for that. Secondly, I transferred the law of nature. Last January, I cannot do without reading my Bible in the night. So, because of that, I went to see my doctor. My doctor said that I would just come and do a test. So last Friday, I was in Zorumbi. I don't like it, I cancel it. I pray during the night vigil. I pray very well. And when I return back to the following day, and to receive the result of the test. It is okay. I'm very, very happy. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Ah, Baba, I want to call along for you to last in a young one. We call on for Nisha Gloria at TKG. We pay along with Bama Lako Nice. I don't know my point, Lysa Lara, but let me show you along who was a part of that.
Praise the Lord. My name is Maria Momo. I want to thank God from Akowojo. I want to thank God what is going on in my life and my family. I thank God last year, God saved me. I was bleeding for 4 years. Last year, nobody believed that I would be alive. It's only God. God stand with me and my family. Did not put us to shame. Through the operation, God make it successfully. I thank God for my children. Before I know Baba from Egbeda, up 5 years, my children have been looking for admission. But when I come to see Baba, whenever he talk to me, he will tell me that God will surprise me. And I thank God today, God surprised me. 3 of my children have finished higher institution. I won't go for serving for Anambra. He come back with happiness and joy. You people, the 2010 is that my daughter that gave testimony just now, because I tell God that I'm going to, she will come here to testify in goodness in his life for accident. Thank God for being with us, for saving us. I bless his holy name.
Amen. Want to go back? You want to go? That's the last person.
Okay. Amen. Ah, mommy, want to call along for you last night? I'm going for Odumeri. I'm finished. So enjoy. She call on who? Oh, I want some. Osi mu ki ise abe ko se se dara dara o dupe lori awon omo won pe fun odun marun nu oko ri ilewe gigawo sugbon olorun fun won leyin gba tan pade baba olorun so pe oluwa o ya won lenu oluwa si ya won lenu lori awon omo won yi won si sase ni ilewe won
o dupe lowo olorun o oruko mi ni unai sabi bola lana bayi lataro ana mo de yagbe yen o dabi igba ti mo lo gbe egbon so mi sororo igba ti mo de se ma nlo tablet ma lo vados ni ko to stop mo ni ah o le da mi duro ma lo church leni o de dupe lowo olohun olohun ba mi control e
amen our mom is having God for God day that she has diarrhea yesterday but God healed her perfectly for what God have done in the life of these people let's clap for Jesus Christ